the simplest way to put it, I have problems.